This is the tale of one Todd Mitchell. Todd was one large citizen with an appetite to match.
He heard the new light burrito supreme at Taco Bell weighed more than a Big Mac, yet had only 8 grams of fat instead of the Big Mac's 26. But how would it taste? It tasted good, real good, and had real wholesome ingredients.
Where'd the fat go?
Is it buried in a bacon burger in Boise, or a french fry in Philly, or an onion ring in...